Good afternoon. Welcome to Red Menace TV. Rudy C.
Here we are.
Leroy Lucero. Who would have thunk this 12 years ago? We're watching the video. Who would have thunk this 12 years ago? And yes, I am using the word thunk, by the way.
I'm here to correct you.
You're good with that? Yes. Okay. I like the word thunk. Who would have thunk 12 years ago when we started this crazy thing that we'd end up here at ProView Networks doing Red Menace Television and doing this show? Community, I'll tell you, it did start out with football, but we did some stuff with baseball, and we're going to do some more stuff with Lobo Baseball and what Ray Birmingham is doing this year, and getting people out there, tailgating for these games, having a good time, partying, just, you know, having good, clean, nutty fun. You know, my daughter started, when we started this, my daughter was 3 years old, and she's grown up, she's a lifelong Lobo fan now. I mean, that's it. She's locked in every Saturday. She knows that she's going to Lobo football game. We're going to go to Lobo baseball games and try to get more people together and watch Ray Birmingham lead us once again to the College World Series. Lobo basketball, get in there and do all that kind of stuff. And just get crazy and have fun. The man behind the scenes, one of my partners is Wes Henderson, and we'll bring him in a little bit later on the show to kind of talk. Guy was one of the original, well, not one of the original, but he was a president of the Howlraisers, and that was a student group there that started with the Section 26 and what's going on there and helping build that stuff up. When the guys started Section 26, they came to the Red Menace. We put a great story up together about what they were trying to do. Talked to then athletic director Rudy Davalos, really tried to help push them and get their agenda going. So the whole idea is to start and just use regular people. I know I'm a beautiful man, okay? All right, but I'm not the only one. I mean, there's you, right. There's Wes, McKenzie, when he started, there were other people. It's getting regular people, just normal people from out of the street that have passion, desire, and excitement. So now we start doing that. We get guys like Joe Baca. He starts doing stuff with the high school football. We start talking to high school coaches. We start talking to high school players, and we get them involved in everything that's going on. So the whole idea now is to build the state of New Mexico up, the city of Albuquerque up, the University of New Mexico up, the high schools up, and just build that up from just normal people like you, like me, guys that, you know, whether you wear a hard hat, whether you're a lawyer, whether you're, you know, a dice dealer, whether, you know, you're working down the street, whatever you're doing, you know, you're a normal guy. You watch sports. You love the state of New Mexico. You know what it's all about, and that's what you're going to do. And Rio Rancho, because Rio Rancho was having their homecoming, and my beautiful daughter was going to homecoming on Saturday night, so I couldn't make it. And of course, Friday was a great game. It was the Rio Rancho Rams versus Las Cruces, who was number one at the time, and they come into Rio Rancho and get thumped. And I'll tell you what, it was great because I could watch the entire game on my iPad here on ProViewNetworks.com. And I was sitting at work because I thought it was going to be a tougher game. I thought Rio Rancho was going to have a much harder time.
Bargain. People are realizing that. It was a great tailgate.
Sure.
It was full. Lobo football is back. Had a chance. Now, there are a couple things that on that last series. I wish they would have just either put BRN for the whole last series to really confuse Boise. Are we going to throw? Are we going to run? Or leave Cole in and go for it on fourth down with Cole in there.
For anyone that doesn't know, this is Wes Henderson. He part of the Red Menace Radio, part of Red Menace TV, and where we are now. And, of course, part of the RedMenace.com, a guy that made that nice video that we saw the last segment, does a lot of our openings, and does a lot of work for us. And one of the things that he does is he also does a lot about with our high school football coverage. And does Rio Rancho deserve to be the number one football team in the state of New Mexico at 5A this week?
In 5A, it's no doubt they're the number one team going in. There's some undefeated teams still in 5A. Atrisco Heritage, the surprise team of 5A being undefeated, they're going to get the tough test this week as Rio Rancho plays them at Milne this week. That's one of ProView Network's games where you can watch that live on the website.
The whole has really kind of gravitated and locked on to what Coach Davey is saying. The fact that they're competitive, the fact that they're exciting. You know, you can be excited. I like what Cole McKamey said last week. He goes, passing's exciting, but winning's even more exciting. And I think if UNM continues to build upon that, I see that stadium filling up on a regular basis.
ProView Networks are going to have these games.
These are the games. I'm going to go over the four games real quick.
Do it.
Rio Rancho versus Atrisco Heritage. Rio Rancho 41, Atrisco Heritage 14.
Oh, that's your prediction.
We'll have to get like a crystal ball.
Manzano versus Valley. Valley is a surprise team of 5-8. They're 2-2 right now. But I'm going to go Manzano 35, Valley 21. Close game. Manzano pulls out at the end.
Okay, and I'm going to disagree with you, Aaron. I think Manzano's going to run all over Valley in that
Valley
game.
Almost beat La Cueva, lost to La Cueva by one Understood. Point earlier this year.
Understood. I think Manzano's on a serious
Highland road. Versus Cleveland. Cleveland routes them 54-0. It's over by third quarter. Okay. And, finally, we got to get out there real quick. We got 1 minute, guys. We should do Lobo's Texas State prediction.
Well, let's talk about
real
that.
Real quick. We just got a minute to make it.
Look, like I said on the last segment, it's spy versus spy. How UNM can execute their offense against Texas State's defense, who knows where they're coming from.
Give me a score, Rudy.
I think UNM's going to win this game 34-20.
Give me a score, Wes.
31-17.
I'm going to go with a more defensive score, 27-10. The Lobos are going to roll them. I don't care what Bob Davies says. They're going to grind them out. Look, this is Red Menace TV. You can catch us every Monday live here on ProView Networks. You can also look in the archives. You can see last week's show, and this week's show will go up very soon. We're real happy to be here at ProView Networks. Don't forget, this Saturday, the game will be live on ProView Networks. The University of New Mexico versus Texas State will be there. You'll be there as well. We'll see you next week.
Thank you for watching ProView Networks, your exclusive home for New Mexico high school sports.